Yes. Well, certainly, Miss Abernathy. Yes, that's right. Well, that could be a little distracting, yes. Now, you say what? I said that if marriage would make you happy, then by all means. Yes. Your brother. Your brother's getting married. Yes. Well, your brother has never been in to see me. I know he's one of your problems, yes. He went down with his fiancée to the marriage license bureau, yes, to take out a license. And his fiancée listed her place of birth, Peyton Place? Well, that's your problem, yes. If he wants to come in and see me, yes, I'll make an appointment. Okay. Yes. Oh, yes. Yes, you are in a lot of trouble. No, there's nothing I can do to help you. I get calls like this every day. No, it's not too unusual. It's just a burden you'll have to bear. That's right. All right. It's Matt Dillon's horse. Yes, Dr. Nudge. No, I do not think you were right. I told you last week. Yes. It happened last night. You went to a discotheque and they threw you out. Well, it's your own fault. It's your fault. No, you're completely wrong. Can't you figure it out yourself? You do not go up to the band and request Ramona. All right.
Send in Mr. Glayton.
Hello, Doctor. Dr. Nugent. Remember me? I've been coming here for 15 years, 5 days a week. And I like you because you've been good for me. You always give me your undivided attention because of my problem. And that I need this kind of attention because I'm frustrated. And you're a great doctor. And you've got to help me with this strange...
Mr. Glayton.
You can call me Stanley. All my friends call me Satan. Where was I? This strange desire to do violent things. I get these strange impulses and desire to want to hit things and oh.
Why? What desires do you have?
Well, I like to hit things with my
fist. If it makes you happy, you go right ahead. I've told you, you've been coming to me for 15 years. And I told you, when you want to do something and it makes you happy, go right ahead and go.
Oh, Dr. Nudge! Oh! Yes, Captain. Oh!
You got me.
I feel the impulse now.
Yes?
I'm going to go there. I want to get that cabinet big time. May I?
Go right ahead.
Thank you, Dr. Nudge. Can I take off my shoe to do it? Please?
Go ahead.
Please? You're making me so happy. Oh, heaven! Heaven! Oh, thank you very much, Dr. Nunch. Oh, beautiful. You know what? Dr. Nunch,
yes.
You have been so wonderful to me. You always give me your soul attention. And it has been helping me. It's been helping me for the past 15 years. But then, there's a beautiful wall.
Yes, it is.
I feel that impulse coming over me. An impulse. I want to go there. And I want to punch that wall 3 times.
If it makes you happy, you go right ahead.
Oh, what a doctor! And one for good measure. Oh, You know, these impulses don't come over. Me, hey, Dr. Nudge, you got a hammer? Gee, oh, golly gee, you have everything in his office. That's why you're well equipped. Doctor, I have the strange desire to want to take this hammer and pound it on my knuckles.
On your knuckles?
On the big eye.
It makes you happy, Mrs. Bladen. You go right ahead.
Just call me Bladen.
Certainly, if it makes you feel happy, you go right.